I mean, it's a happy and humbling day. You just feel this great sense of pride. I mean, people may disagree on this and they can intellectualize it. It's about real people. It's about human beings. I mean, it's people with emotions, people that want nothing more than just to live their lives out loud and be who they are, be true to themselves and their family. I hope people can soften their concerns and critiques. This is not going to end marriage. It's an institutional point. The opposite is not going to destroy the family structure. It's only going to enhance it. And at the end of the day, it's a universal truth. We all want to love and we want to be loved. And that's what we're celebrating.
What do you think this will mean for states across the country? Obviously, the state of California has been very progressive in this area.
What's interesting for me, I made a comment probably standing within a few feet of where we are 10 years ago to a reporter. And I said, you know what we're doing? I said, this is about economic development. And we started marrying 4,036 couples. People said, what are you talking about? I said, no, it's about jobs and the economy.